Since I was a kid, I've been fascinated by the extraordinary diversity of living things, by the beauty and astonishing variety of animals and plants and microorganisms of all kinds. And that led me to be interested in learning how all these wonderful kinds of organisms had come to be. And the answer to that, of course, is evolution. And I've spent my entire career studying evolution, and I'm just as fascinated now as I was when I was discovering evolution at the age of 15.